part in your life, then understand it's in His hand. It's true. But now that I find I've got to change my mind to a new way, I'm making my move. My mistake.